this time. Combined weight, 640 pounds. From South Africa, this is Mofat Mohan, the Headhunters! From Puerto Rico, he weighs 250 pounds, Miguel Perez Jr.
Now this guy's father was a legend in the Northeast.
From Nagoya, Japan, weighing in at 225 pounds, Mr. Danger.
And this guy's a legend in Japan right now. Mitsuhiro Matsunaga, Mr. Danger. A special Japanese match here, Paulie. We've got the Headhunters from South Africa, the current wing tag team champions, facing off against Miguelito Perez Jr. and Mitsuhiro Matsunaga. And the ring, the action's already spilled outside the ring here, Paulie.
Looks to me like Perez is already busted open.
That didn't take long. Oh, ramming that head of Perez into that steel ring post. Matsunaga outside the ring with the, oh! The chair by that big head on her. I don't know if that's Mofat or Mahim. You're gonna have to help me out there, Paulie, but these two head on her twin brothers are.
That's Mofat, and this man is a living, breathing, homicidal maniac.
Well, I think all four of these guys could be described that way, Paulie. Again, ramming the head of Miguel Perez Jr. into that steel ring post. Matsunaga in the ring now with one of the other headhunters.
Will you please watch the monitor? Powerbomb! Powerbomb! One,
cover.
Two! Whoa, it's a kick out from a powerbomb!
Matsunaga able to kick out of that devastating powerbomb by the headhunter there. 320 pounds plus these guys go, Paulie.
A kick out from a powerbomb. But notice, still working on the back, not letting up, staying on the man. And now, both members of Perez's team in the ring and down and hurt. As you see, Perez is busted open.
These two headhunters, what a devastating team. That's why they are the wing tag team champions.
Perez doesn't have the strength to lift up his arm, to make the tag to his own partner.
Taking a close look at the boots here of these headhunters, Paulie. What are those spikes on the toes of those boots?
Oh, those are spikes on the toes of the boots.
Oh, great. Obviously legal here in the ECW. I don't know, maybe in a wing, but I've never
seen. Well, this is being wrestled under wing's rules. Look at this! This big guy, this athlete went all the way up to the top rope, and Perez has followed him up there. If he hits this, it's all over.
Whoa! A suplex off the top rope. Miguel Perez bringing the big headhunter down. Incredible, Paulie. Now Miguel's going up to that top rope.
And that's a pretty high place to be. Perfectly executed drop kick off the top rope. Now Perez hitting the rope.
Thought he was going to dive outside the ring on top. Oh, he is. Whoa! A flying splash over the top rope onto the headhunter outside the ring. What incredible action here in the ECW.
And now Perez reaching for a chair, and this is going all the way into the brawling stages.
Wham! With that steel chair to the back of the headhunter. And again, oh! Right over the cranium, right at the top of the head of that headhunter. What action!
Oh, man, he's busted open, too. He's busted open as well. That chair just put his head wide open.
And again, oh, with a chair. Oh, both these competitors, a crimson mask. Referees needs to get these two big guys back into the ring here. Looks like Miguel Perez is gonna help this headhunter in the hard way, but having a little trouble getting those 320 pounds airborne here.
That's a lot of weight to get back into the ring, and Perez needs to capitalize on it now.
There's the tag to Mr. Danger. Mitsuhiro Matsunaga. I reviewed a lot of tapes in the past couple weeks on this guy, Paulie. I've seen him in bed of nails matches and barbed wire matches and baseball bat wrapped in barbed wire matches. This guy's a double tough competitor.
Well, he's a violent competitor, and that's what Winx is all about. Blood, gore, and violence. And right now you see
plenty of blood, gore, and violence. You've got that right. Now both headhunters.
Of course I got it right. I said it.
Both headhunters in the ring now. Tossed Matsudaga outside the ring. Up, oh, able. Yep, yep. There he goes. Miguel Perez now reversed, whipped into the corner. Gets that big boot up into the face of the headhunter. Oh, now tries to do a reverse flipping dive on the headhunter, but he's able to get out of the way, and Miguel Perez hitting hard to that mat. Powerful body slam by the headhunter.
Oh, man. He's going up for the moonsault.
Now a moonsault.
He's going up for the moonsault.
Oh, my goodness, he is. Matsunaga rolling the one headhunter up, though. We've got a double cover. There's one, there's two, there's three.
Well, who wins?
I believe both teams had a member pinned to the mat, Paul Lee. What's the decision going to be?
Well, I don't know. You tell me.
We've got to wait for the official decision from the referee. He even looks a bit befuddled here, Paul Lee.
Well, who wins?
Wrestling fans, the referee has declared this match a no contest.
No contest?